नमस्ते इंग्लैंड के डायरेक्टर प्रोड्यूसर विपुल शाह पर एक्ट्रेस एलनाज नरोजी ने सीरियस एलिगेशंस लगाए हैं और मी टू मूवमेंट में एक और स्ट्रॉन्ग आवाज सामने आई है।
एलनाज ने एक स्टोरी में बताया कि जब वो विपुल से मिली थी इस मूवी के लिए जिसका नाम है नमस्ते इंग्लैंड फॉर द सेकंड लीड रोल, उनको विपुल ने पहली मीटिंग में कह दिया था कि हम आपका बस एक छोटा सा लुक टेस्ट लेंगे एंड देन वी कैन गो अहेड एंड साइन द पेपर्स। और उसके बाद उन्होंने उनको कास्टिंग डायरेक्टर हनी त्रेहान से भी मिलने के लिए कहा। उनका एक वर्सा हुआ, बीच में एक छोटा सा ऑडिशन हुआ जिसके बारे में शी सेड शायद हनी त्रेहान को ढंग से ब्रीफ भी नहीं किया गया था।
राइट, एंड एक्चुअली उनके इंटरव्यू में ये सारा कुछ लिखा हुआ है कि व्हेनेवर शी वेंट टू हिज ऑफिस ही ट्राइड टू गेट क्लोजर टू हर ईच टाइम। द फर्स्ट टाइम ही गॉट क्लोज टू हर वाज द फर्स्ट टाइम शी वाज सेइंग गुडबाय टू हिम इन हिज ऑफिस एंड ही एक्चुअली गेव अ पेक ऑन हर चीक व्हिच शी डिडंट एक्सपेक्ट। और उसके बाद ये सिलसिला जो है वो चलता रहा।
जी हाँ, ये सिलसिला चलता रहा और इतना अनकंफर्टेबल फील किया उन्होंने कि उनको एक एक्सक्यूज बनाकर, अपने इंटरनेशनल मूवी के प्रमोशन का एक्सक्यूज बनाकर, शी हैड टू लीव द कंट्री। She came back, messaged him and thought कि शायद चीजें बदल चुकी होंगी। That is when Vipul told her to come to Patiala जहां पर उनकी मूवी की रेकी चल रही थी, अभी तक शूट शुरू नहीं हुआ था। And Elnaz उस वक्त होटल में उनके साथ वहां जाकर रुक गई थी।
Exactly, and यहां पर जो है ना कोई शूट हो रहा है, ना कोई वहां पर एक्टर्स है, Elnaz को वहां पर बुलाया गया और हॉरिफाइंग इंसिडेंट इस रात हुआ था जब ही एक्चुअली टोल्ड हर कम टू माई रूम आई विल डिस्कस द स्क्रिप्ट विद यू। When she goes to his room, he actually touches her butt and drags herself towards him and she luckily dodges him, goes back to the room aur wo actually apne room mein jaakar ye sochti hai ki should I give in. She's actually said it in that interview that I actually felt like I thought to myself for once that should I give in, kyunki main itni jo mehnat kar rahi hu itne mahino se, I'm trying to get this role for Namaste England, I'm almost there, bas yahi nahi ho raha hai ki I'm not sleeping with him and that's why I'm not getting the role. This is exactly her words which she's written in that interview and it's really horrifying.
Exactly. Not only was he sexually exploiting her, लेकिन यहाँ पर वो ये भी कहती हैं कि कैसे उनको mentally भी तोड़ा जा रहा था, कैसे जिस तरह से उनको auditions में feedback मिल रहा था that she is not a good enough actor, जिसकी वजह से वो अपने आप को भी doubt करने लग गई थी। She also said कि उनको Netflix का एक और show Sacred Games, जिसमें उन्होंने एक बहुत ही fabulous किरदार play किया, उसका जब उनको offer मिला, Vipul Shah wasn't keen कि वो offer ले ले। And she said probably all of this was his game plan to slowly break her down and her conscience. And really horrifying to see कि किस तरह से, अगर इस बात में कोई भी सच्चाई है तो किस तरह से, at what length Vipul Shah has gone to sexually exploit and molest her.
And you know Gunjan, जहां वो अपनी स्टोरी शेयर कर रही है Me Too movement में, it's not easy to say कि you know actually for a second I thought should I give in, you know she's actually saying what she was feeling, she was so harassed, I can only imagine what she went through that night. Lekin is pure serious allegations par humne Vipul Shah ka reaction, unki side of the story janne ki koshish ki, we've been trying to get in touch with him but we've not been able to get in touch with him, he's not replied to us yet but we are constantly trying our best.
And you know what's surprising here Saga is ki jab ye pura Me Too movement shuru hua tha to Vipul Shah was one of those people jinhone kafi openly apne views vocalize kiye the, he had actually spoken in support of the movement and let's take a look what he had to say there.
I think when you talk of anti-harassment cell or something like that which is appointed by the company, it can then very well be used for manipulating the facts and suppress the matter. I think it's up to every individual to first and foremost take the responsibility that under my watch I will not let this happen. One of the few things that you can very simply do and not get into this anti-harassment cells or whatever is that try and keep, like for example in our office we have a policy that normally we never meet somebody alone. If you meet somebody with their team and if the girl is alone, then you are two or three people from the office who you meet, then automatically it reduces the scope of any wrongdoing. The other thing is that in my office, every cabin is glass cabin and nobody has curtains to shut it down. I mean, this is a fundamental thing that we do to give a sense of security to any girl who walks in. I feel it is more important that you take the responsibility within that, within my organization, I will ensure that this kind of nonsense doesn't happen. If it happens, then you have to also take the responsibility as the boss of the company and take whatever is the necessary action. Whether you have a cell or no, if you have seen individually decided to take action, you can always take the action against the person. You don't necessarily need a so-called structure, because in that structure there is a scope of a lot of corruption. And maybe that's probably going to not serve as well as if there is a external producers guilds anti you know, sexual harassment cell, that might work better than every individual company having one.
Well, इस इंटरव्यू से साफ नजर आ रहा है कि he was really for Me Too movement और कितने precautions लेते हैं कि किसी को harassment ना face करनी पड़े. He has glass doors in his office. Whenever he meets a girl, he actually has someone who accompanies. And ये जो allegations है, this is completely opposite to what he's actually saying in the interview.
Absolutely. And बहुत ही serious allegations लगे हैं. I mean, this is something that you can't take lightly. और इतने बड़े level पर, मतलब इस तरह से किसी को mentally, sexually torture करना, she's spoken very, very clearly about every detail of how things have happened. Yeah. इसलिए अब बहुत बहुत ज़्यादा ज़रूरी है कि विपुल शाह comes out and tells us his side of the story and what does he have to say about these really serious allegations.